Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to ARK. This is Z-Pol. And, it's been a while. It's been a while since, I've recorded. I decided to kind of take a week off. I was getting kind of burned out on ARK. There wasn't really, much to, I guess, do videos on, I felt. So I took a break, and then I realized that was wrong. So here we are, trying to get back into it. Oh god. Okay, it's all good now. So today we're in the South Cave. We are going to try and get the artifact of the Hunter, I believe. Because we need it for the Hall of Heroes. Now, let's see. It should be a pretty easy cave. We're in a very strong mount. And I've done this quite a few times. Alright, let's jump down here. Should be pretty much a breeze. Alrighty, the web's got me. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, hidden spider. There's another one behind us. And another one there. Got that one too. Alright, so the artifact, if I remember correctly, should be just right here. And we can take that scorpion out. Oh god. And that spider. This other one. Oh. Alright, I think that's everything now. And it is the artifact indeed. Let's take that and get out. Feel free to drop down name suggestions for this Caligotherium. She's a female, and she's going to be the captain of my Shally squadron. Let's make our way outside the cave. So I want to start uploading maybe 3 videos a week from now on, instead of the normal 2. And it'll be probably a little hard, I'm not gonna lie. But I do have quite a few video ideas as well, and I think pretty soon we're going to be getting new creatures. I'm hoping that's the case. I really want that Megatherium that was, I guess, kind of teased with the dossier a while back. Alright, hold on. Got it. Oh, they're going to knock me off. There it goes. So yeah, definitely looking forward to Megatherium. We still haven't gotten the Tech Rex saddle. It doesn't do anything, as far as I know. It'll be the same as the Megalodon and Tapehara saddles, where it's mostly just a cosmetic, as people have been saying. But I still think it looks nice. So definitely wanting to get that. Let's see, come on. The cinematic series, I definitely want to continue. And I kind of roughly know where I want to go with that. Everything is still kind of in planning phase at the moment. Especially considering I wasn't really too happy with the cinematic 3. It was alright. I think it's definitely the weaker one, though, of 3. But definitely want to continue those. I'm excited to see where it ends up. What else? I guess really most of my ideas I'm kind of keeping to myself at the moment. I might let some new people into the server soon. Not sure how I do that though. Could be photo contest again. But again, I'm not quite sure. Alright, where in the world is the Green Obelisk? Okay, yeah, I need to go this way to get out of... Oh, there's beavers here. let's see. You have to come this way in order to be able to turn around and head north to where the obelisk is, because that is where the Hall of Heroes is. So what other video ideas can I maybe share? I think that's really all I can give away at the moment. I kind of want to keep it a surprise. Let's see, what else can we talk about? I still don't really want to do the dungeon videos, mostly because I feel like they'd be kind of boring, because I'm very focused in those videos, so there wouldn't be much commentary. And again, I don't want to lay over music on top of it, because it would just seem boring, and people probably wouldn't really watch it anyways. Let's see, I think we can avoid that theory. As for tech stuff to go over, I don't really think there's much. Wow, this water is very loud. Yeah, I don't think there's much to go over tech-wise. At the moment, the tech walls and building pieces are very expensive, so I'm not going to be building a tech base anytime soon. The tech generator, I don't have the blueprint for, but I won't be making it either, because I don't really need it. Tech trough, same thing, I don't really need it. What else? I could do a video on the tech Tapehara saddle, but it doesn't really do anything. It doesn't do anything. It's just a cosmetic, as people like to say. The tech, what is it called again? It's for Chronicle Tames. I didn't get that, but I don't really use it. I don't see myself using it, because I haven't chronicled any tames. Tech suit, we've gone over. I could do some more battles in the Colosseum, because I haven't used that in a long time. I was hoping that with new people being added to the server, we could do more battles in there. But the people that that won the contest haven't really been playing too much, and I've been playing for months really on this server, so my creatures are very high level, you know, and they have good saddles, I have collars and all that, so it wouldn't really be fair. Let's see, do I have any other projects? I do have a racetrack that is semi-complete. I do want to make a video on that, or maybe I could save it for a live stream, I'm not sure. But I'd have to get a few people together for that. For that, maybe I could ask some of the other partners, see if they'd be interested in a little race. Let's see, what else could we do? I'm not really sure. Oh, bit of a lag spike there, but we're close to the Hall of Heroes. Should be right on top of this hill. Yep, there it is. I should probably make a way up there, to be completely honest. Otherwise, you're gonna have to keep going around every time. Oh, come on, you can do it. Nope. Oh, that's why I couldn't get up. Alrighty. So here we are at the Hall of Heroes, where I have some teams that I forgot about. I'm not gonna lie, I forgot about them. We have our Megalosaurus from the cinematic, and this Gigantopithecus who moved. You're actually supposed to be right here. Close out. And here is the Hall of Heroes. Alright, here, let me show you what I've got so far, actually. So we have three boss dossiers. Alpha T-Rex helmet over there, the Megapithecus, the Broodmother, which you can't really see, but it's there, and the Beelzomorphus. And on the other side, oh, they have an armor stand that I forgot about. Probably should put stuff there. That one's empty. This is the Mammoth. This is the Megalodon that you can barely see. And this is the Carno that you can also barely see. But they are there. And honestly, I probably should have made this place bigger. I have an Alpha Rex trophy missing, apparently. Yeah, probably should have made this place bigger, because this is not big enough. What I might end up doing is adding a second floor to this. that would allow for more trophies and stuff. Here's the tech armor as well, and let's just, I guess, place the artifact here. That's one of the six that we need. I think there's six. There's the Hunter, which is this one. Oh, what's happening? And looks like things got really, really dark. Alright. Well, let's see. There's the Hunter. There's Strong. There's a Skylord. There's a Clever. And there's a Swamp one. That's what? Two, three, four. This one is, and the one in the lava cave, so there are six. And there should be six pedestals. That's one, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, yeah, there's six. And I need to get some more armors for this place as well. I'm not gonna do all tech because that's kind of expensive. But yeah, I think that's the end for today's episode. Make sure to leave names for her down below. And I'll catch you guys next time.